of arenas in this part of the world. It appears to be a 4-4-2 formation, Jim.
Well, the modern version of that is a lot more fluid and flexible than in bygone times. There's a much greater understanding of the need for players to cover forward running, and it enables risk-taking while the gaps are filled. I'm very much a fan of it. There are a lot of people who seem to have kind of ignored it and just put it to bed, but it still works, it's still valid, and I think we're going to see it be successful here.
There's the whistle. Jim, who do you reckon is pivotal?
Yeah, Mohamed Salah. And it's mainly because of his frightening pace. He's a huge threat when he's running at defenders, but he's also proved in recent times that he's a top-class finisher. Opposition defences are going to have to be wary about playing a high line, because there's nothing this guy relishes more than space to run into. And once he gets there, he's gone.
Yeah, he'll be looking for a goal or two. Gilmore. Oh, that was vital. Sends it forward. Interesting ball. Webster. To Gross. Oh, it's come loose. March. Well intercepted, and it certainly needed to be. He's played it long. Darwin, he's going for goal! Oh, and they really should have been made to pay.
Certainly made himself a big nuisance in applying the pressure to force the error. Well, it's not the quickest of starts, but what it lacks in intensity certainly is made up by a large serving of discipline and organisation.
It really wasn't very much in that, not far away from being a telling final ball.
Ah, quality deserted them when they really needed it.
Gilmore, no change to the score, 0-0 it remains. Knocks it out wide. Gilmore. Aimed in towards the centre.
Okay, it didn't quite come off. The execution, I think, needs a retry, maybe with a better outcome.
Great chance! Well, he should have done better, and he knows it. Forwards and with intent. McAllister. Webster. Good work on the right flank here. March. March. There's the hit! Now, who's going to be first to this? Hit out wide into space. Moved on forwards. stands up to it well and emerges with the ball. Well, he had a really good run at goal there, but the defence just weren't going to let him past.
Too much elaboration and not enough penetration. No damage likely.
Well read, and danger is averted. And he's there to clear it. McAllister. Oh, that looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it. True beauty of a goal, so brilliantly executed.
Well, he made it look effortless, clearly a training ground perfectionist.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Still a fragile lead, though. They can't afford to sit on this.
And it's played forward. Over to the left. Looking tidy in possession here. Oh, that's a foul. Free kick's been given. Schubeschlei. That's a mighty looking ball, that. Oh, that's well spotted. Joel Veltman.
Oh, that's such a good run. More of that, please.
March. To Gross. The first half is done, so there you have it, a close-fought half of football, but one that still had its moments, but ultimately produced just one goal. A more than decent game up to now.
Into mistakes.
And that gets things going for the second half. So, 45 minutes to turn it round. Diaz.
It seems as if he's just had a momentary lapse and slipped into tunnel vision, because he had good options around him and he failed to get his head up.
McAllister. And that's a throw in. And he's managed to gift it back. João Pedro. Gravenberg. Mohamed. It's Salah! Oh, that was no routine save.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
Played out to the right. Now here's the delivery. Firmly met. Played it short. He's felt that, hasn't he? And now they can spring out of defence. Dunk concedes a free kick for that. Alexander-Arnold. This is
tries a shot!
Oh, terrific save from the keeper.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
And he's forced to go back. Played in with accuracy. And he just whacks it away. João Pedro.
That's what has to be done now, no question about it.
There is an irresistible, irrepressible look about them here.
Well, the question now is whether they can sustain it.
Showing great feet there. Cross deflected behind for a corner. Some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change.
Well, you have to feel a little for the player being taken off here. I think he's been made the scapegoat after that, but I guess something had to be done. I suppose it did need a little change.
And that has left him in a heap. Szoboszlai. Well, now here's a good look for the finish. Disappointing finish in the end.
Oh, good play all round. He was well hustled and still got a shot away.
Gilmore. Pops for safety. Joel Veltman. Your impression so far, Jim?
Well, the time has arrived to start take.
He ran himself into trouble there. Free kick given away.
It was a sterling effort, and at least he kept it on target. It was worth a go.
So there's going to be another change here.
Save, absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Looking for the runner. Now it's Szoboszlai. And the shot! It's a and the follow-up! It's in! Two up now, and they are cruising. He was really quick to react to the initial save, and he has his reward.
Look, that's one of the first things you learn, whether you're a striker or not. Just anticipate a goalkeeping parry or spinach, and sometimes you'll get lucky, it'll come your way.
So that's two now without reply. Gross. Played out towards the right wing.
That's really well controlled. Gross. Now it's Welbeck. Now it's Welbeck.
Decent hit!
It's loose and there's a race for the ball.
Another chance!
Oh, the ball's run loose here. No messing about, just bludgeoned away. Diaz. Minutes left on the clock. Mohamed Salah. Cross goes in there. Dunk gets it away.
Gets up to head it.
Gets good distance on it.
Right.
Welbeck. That's good running with the ball. Dahoud. Out to the left it goes. Back into the middle. Laid out to the left flank.
Real chance!
Great effort, but no way through. The referee's awarded a free kick. Diaz looking to go deep.
Big chance!
And that may well be that. That is that.